Ready? May 30th, 2014, this Jack Russell Cross Shetland has a lump here below the right eye, but no lump here. That's okay, since I don't have. As I have, you can see from the difference. One don't have, this one have. Now this lump is called a carnassial tooth abscess. It's what happened is the big tooth, we call it the premolar 4. You see, it's rotten already. They are very black. And inside the roots here become infected. So the infection comes up into the sinus here, so it becomes a swelling. Okay? And this side doesn't have the problem because although this tooth also is infected, but it has not spread. The roots has not been badly affected. So that's why there's no problem. So how long is this swelling?
A few weeks.
Few weeks, are you sure? You noticed it earlier?
I noticed it earlier, then I start to, I thought she banged her face, so I just...
Massage.
Yeah.
But now go down, right?
Yeah.
Which is quite painful, you can see that.
Yeah.
I'm not just sure it's painful because of infection. Yeah. Normally it's below the eye, which I show you in the book just now, okay. Same thing. So the treatment is anesthetic and surgery to take out this rotten tooth.
Okay.
No, I just explain it. And then, so today I'll give antibiotics and then 3 days later.
Sunday?
Sunday, today is Friday, so Sunday.
So Sunday I just leave her here?
No food, no water.
No food,
in the morning.
Okay.
Then come here, then we extract and then bring home really.
Now, or after that straight we bring home or can rest here for?
No, afternoon. Or about 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. Now, as far as this lump is concerned, now old dogs sometimes have skin lumps. Now whether it is cancerous or not, it's hard to tell, but it's best to remove it, cut it off, and then we send to the lab to check, because nobody knows, although there's no pain.
No pain usually, it's good.
Can't tell. Cancer is not painful normally at the beginning. So but we don't know, so if you send to the lab, then we can tell you whether it's cancerous or non-cancerous, are two types only. So okay, so now we wait till Sunday.